And so, ladies, we're here today at the model and photographer meetup. Tell us a little bit about yourselves.
My name is Candace. I've been doing modeling for about 5-6 years now. I love to showcase designers' work and love to try different things with photographers as well, because it's just all really art and I love it a lot. So I'm loving this chance to network with everybody.
And I'm Brianna, and as Candace said, I like the concept of artistry, being the photographer's canvas, and I've been modeling for about a year, if I count the time, the early and off time, so it hasn't been that long, but
What are some like things that you've learned today?
Well, I had like a funny one that I need to make sure I'm really fan with, because all this movement can get really hard.
Oh, yeah.
But I guess working, because there's been different lighting, and I don't use too much studio. Mm-hmm. I usually do a lot of outside. So it's just been an experience like, nope, that doesn't work how you have your face or anything like it does when you're outside.
Okay. So. What about you?
I've learned a little bit about the headshots. Mr. Jeff was giving us a little rundown of headshots and how maybe one side of your face is bigger or longer than the other side, which I already knew that about me, but I thought it was just people. But I know now that it's practically everybody.
Okay, thank you so much for talking to us, ladies. Let people know how they can connect with you on social.
Through Facebook, it's Candace Walters, CANDACE, and Instagram is _ Walt Sizzle, WALTCIZZLE.
On Facebook, it's Brianna Brown, BRIANNA, Brown like the color without the E, and on Instagram, it's _ JSUI. Brianna, which will be _JE_SUIS_ Brianna, BRIANNA, and that's what it is.
Okay, thank you so much, ladies. You look gorgeous today.
Thank you.